So it says you can hire a new hero, which, you know, you gotta pay money for that. What does she have? Fast recoup and militarist. And what is Poppy? Oh my gosh. Allows you to recruit ogres and trolls. Oh, that would be kind of cool. Poppy the champion. Sure. Let's try getting Poppy, although that makes me think of League of Legends. Okay, so you run down here. And this city will get you as a governor. I'm not gonna be honest with you, you might want to save scum and restart. Really? You think it's that bad? Is the final level that strict? Chad, he's telling me to be a scum. And now we can. We'll see. Yeah, we'll see. Alright. We could start getting some trolls. Okay. And. They're already done. Alright, end turn. See what happens. Alright, so the AI is taking their turns now. The big risk here. So I've got one, two, three cities. One of my scouts is getting attacked, so I'm gonna try to run it away. Is they kind of have decent access to my bottom left city, and I'm wondering if they might go for that. And run away. Yes, I'm sure. And it's a coin flip. And they lost the coin flip. They did. All right, we tried. Oh, here's a bunch. One of their mine ruins got destroyed. At the beginning of the mission, we chose a spell to have an effect, and one of them was destroy an enemy province every three turns, which clearly just happened. So that's great. This is risky. You've built the Seat of Nature. Wonderful. So that one's done. And they built a Seat of Nature. Okay. This one can come over here. Let's see. This place has finished doing its thing. What do we want to have it build now? Storehouse is fine. All right, let's go ahead and do this battle, because if I can't beat this, I'm going to have to be scummy anyway. Wow, on full auto, my two armies beat those three armies. That's actually a surprise. I expected the auto to fail, and then I was going to. Excuse me. I was going to redo it on manual. But okay. Okay, so this person leveled up. What? Let's see. It's been a bit. It's been a bit. Precision spread action. Experience leader. Golem assistance. Trying to restore revitalize. I want them to get. I guess I don't have the wisp yet. Sundering curse. What does that require? Two more points in battle magic. All right, Magecraft. Bless you, thank you. All right. Let's start sieging the city and trying to get it the heck out of here. Let's see, end siege projects. Tower bombardment. Half of the defender's tower units are destroyed at the start of battle. 100 mana. Alright. So that'll take 5 turns. Okay. Let's see. This city over here needs something to do. Storehouse. Spells ready to launch. I could do summon nymph again. Are both these armies full? Yes, they are. We'll just leave it as is. What is the. Takes 20 mana per turn to keep a nymph on the field. Okay, no, I'm not gonna do that right now. And our scouts all died. We could build a few new scouts. Where is that Outrider? And let's just have that one chill. All right, end turn. Now, at the beginning of the game, there was two of those Orc Angel towns just to the left of me. And we've killed one of them, and I'm now sieging the second. I'm hoping when we've taken both out that it will get pressure off of me. Seed of Chaos. Let's see. Flash Freeze. Terraform is done. Definitely want to get Totem of the Wilds. Duskwatch produced a Warlock. Let's have that come over to join that army. And this is ready for new orders. Plus mana income. Sure. New Empire development skill available. Provinces with the Forest Province feature will grant plus 2 stability. Don't really care. We're playing Dark. They don't care about the stability. Do I have anything related to raising cities? Not yet. Okay, close that. War party, whatever. Where is it? Oh, there's a bunch of them up there. Well, crap. I got my hands full right now. Kind of wish someone would come help. Let's see. There, all right, end turn. So definitely this is the problem. All these dudes running around my area. Ruins, ruins. Yeah, they're destroying a lot of stuff. I'll have to rebuild it later, but I can't right now. Mm-hmm. All right. Built a storehouse complete. Let's see. Shrine. And outpost made a watchtower. Cool. Start making stone walls. Produced an Outrider. Okay. Auto Explorer. Produce a storehouse. Interrogation. Gives you a bonus per hero in the dungeon, and we've got 6 in there right now. And how many turns on that? 3 on that. Okay. I've got a lot of AI teammates. I hope they're getting some stuff done. They're at least forming kind of like a living wall to the southeast of me. Boom! Sanctuary ruins. Nice. And 2 more turns on that. Orders required. I told you to go free scout. Oh, wait, no, that was a different one. Never mind. Alright. This thing produced a shrine, so we can give it new orders. Make Dreadspire. Checkpoint can get another province. Let's see. Let's do that. Ruler got killed and is respawning. That's fine. That's whatever. I think I could do this enchant now. That'll speed them up. Rizu Kaizen, welcome back. Thank you for the resub. Muckler Douglas, well, that'll be Reginald Esquire the 4th. This is John of Souls the 3rd. Welcome to you, Rizu, back to the lab. Hope you enjoy all your entertainments on the way. Crank at the speakers, Dr. Baker's giveaways every week. Please take a seat, which alone only need the edge. Welcome. Let's see. We want... What do I need for Golem Assistant? Hold on. Experience Leader. Confirm. Restore. Confirm. Golem Assistant. Confirm. Vitalize. Confirm. Okay, there we go. There we go. 9 months, but no baby comment. Odd. I'm totally okay with that. With the lack thereof. Alright, that one's done, and in turn. That scout might get killed. They're right there. Is Teal on my side? On. Like, they're at war with me. Teal? Is that her? I can't tell. Still one more turn on that. God dang. Alright, Totem of the Wild finally done. March. Oh man, I really want Marching Winter. I'll postpone that. Can annex another province. Hi, Jackals. There's a reason for that. I need the edge of this one to touch the edge of that one, because anything touching the edge of the capital city, any domains that touch the edge of the capital city's domain, will get bonuses. And I'm working on trying to get at those. Let's see. Enemies, negative statuses. Yes, that is totally fine. Who has spiders? I know where the Spirit Wolf is in my army. I don't know who's got spiders. Okay, those are merged. Are we still making the trolls? Yes, they just take for freaking ever. 210 to finish early. No, we'll wait. Let's get a Houndmaster. No, I guess he's got a vampire spider matriarch in the main party. Alright, Siege should finish this turn. I'm losing some income up here until that stuff is taken back, and I can't take it back till they're killed. And I can't send my big army over there to do that till this thing's done. I don't have Marching Winter already. Okay. Attack! Let's try auto, see if it saves time. No, I mean, yeah, we won, but that's unacceptable. Unacceptable losses. Retry. How's the computer owner or ally? Do they help much? I mean, they're doing something, but I don't know how much. Okay.
Hey.
Hey. One of the ballistas has been destroyed. They only got one more, and it's way over there. let's have him guard. Have them guard. Can you reach anything from there? No, you cannot. Okay, you guard. You all. Regen. Spirit Wolf, you run over here. And then guard. Gandorf DeFly. What are you gonna do? Regen on him. Golem Attendants. Warlock. Spooter. Oh, I should have used the Spooter spawn hatchling. I forgot it has that. Sundered Defense. Oh my goodness. What is that spell? Dude, what? Does every one of your freaking units have that ability? Dude, it was like every single guy on his team just cast Fireball. Alright. Holy crap. Restart the combat. Wow. That was bad. How are you liking the game? How's it compared to the other titles series? Hello, Zap. I have not played the other titles. This is my first one. I reminded in many ways of Heroes of Might and Magic. But it's good. I am enjoying it. I'm gonna recklessly run this guy forward just to try to get their attention. I was trying to cancel. Okay, just back him up. Spread everybody else. Spread everyone else out a bit. Let's see if they just flat out kill my people on turn one again. Ouch. Okay. Lived that time. You two back up. Let's see. Totem of the Wild. Summons a tier one troop every single turn for 5 turns. Have a good night, Mugger Chat. Good night, Baron. Yeah. Let's see. Can't do over channel. Yes, we have one totem, but what about second totem? Some of the golem assistants got killed. That's fine. Their summons. Same thing there. That's fine. We summoned piggies! Okay. Nothing in seduce range. Target cannot be affected. Dang, okay. I can't get a lot of hits up there. She can barely reach them with Sunder and Curse. That's juicy. Move her forward a bit. Hopefully don't regret that. What does this do? Quake deals damage at a 2 hex radius. Oh, that's out from him. Okay, no. Permanent troops have been killed yet on my side. Just a few really wounded, but if they get out alive, that's fine with me. Dog is very low. Regen on it. Alright, let's do... You stay there. You stay there. And then everyone else has permission to surge forward and go nuts. See, I never would have thought of having the dog run all the way over there to hit that. I would have had to kept hitting the nearest thing. Alright, I think we got this. Even kept the dog alive. The dog was, the dog would have come back after, but not sure, I don't know, maybe it helps it gain, you know, gain XP if it, stays alive the whole battle. I'm not sure how that rule works in this game. Oh, do we still have to kill that one ballista? Not sure. We have those animal totems, they never killed them. They've made so many troops. There we go. Okay, cool. Done and done. And what do you want to do with this city? Absorb it, migrate it in, or vassalize it? Let's vassalize it. Blossom of Life is done. Undertime Thrall. Ritual Museum is done being built. Let's see. Wizard Tower level 1. The outpost has made stone walls. We could make a city out of it, but I don't think I need to. Interrogation Dungeon is done being constructed over here. Do Ritual Mausoleum for more mana. Another Warlock for our third army that is still being produced. Hero leveled up. Let's get resistance. And ruler leveled up. Magecraft.
Aww.
Orders required. Yeah, I think these guys need to start heading back up here to take out all this crap. Wait. She's missing a troop. Wait, what died? I thought everything got out of that alive.
Yeah.
I am so confused. I don't know what troop she lost. All the stuff I remember is there. I guess I'll give her a dryad, or a nymph, I mean, since I've got one charged up. Alright, spells ready to cast. Nothing that I wish to use right now. Actually, we could charge up a summon just to have it ready for later. What I've gotten from this playthrough is that going to the dark side makes things easier. Is there really any disadvantage to it? If you're too evil, your citizens will, just leave, and their provinces will just break off from your city, unless you can get the, what is it, there's a thing called, like, the Overlord's Tower, and if you have that, then they can no longer break off. but yeah, it certainly made things easier for me, but, you know, it depends on the type of victory you're going for. I didn't mind going for the force victory. I'm trying to go for the nature win as a backup plan, but I think like everyone's trying to do something like that. So it's kind of scary. Hey, goodbye farm. So we took out that city and we're vassalizing that one. Friggin' blue is all up in my business right now. And that's an ally. This is an ally that built way too close to me that I don't like it. This teal color is an ally. Okay. Let's see, orders required. You just chill right now. You come here. Is this thing still making the troll? Yes, it is. This can make something else. Let's see. Library only takes one turn. Let's do that. That research is done. Okay, we can get another book. How many T4s do I have? Requires two tier 4 tomes unlocked. Okay. So for what I was trying to do, I need one of these two. Either Paradise or Nature's Wrath. Nature's Wrath has summoned Horned God, which is really good. Don't know if I really need any of this stuff. Guy's Chosen gives you the, like, buff to the whole race. I'm gonna go for Summon Horn God. Nature's Wrath.
Nature is the leaf upon the...
Okay. With that... Let's do... Where is the... Was it Root of Nature? 9 turns? Oh my gosh. Would it be faster if this city built it? It would only take 8 turns. I mean, it's still a while, but okay. Alright, Root right there. It'll be easier to defend.